Their life had been kissed with death. The land that once held the midnight sun was touched by their dying breath. And the tales of far-off places were heard from town to town. There was hope to find in tomorrow a new place to settle down, where their sons could find a future, their children could find home, and all the wealth from the good green land would be wealth they could call their own. The lilac of his springtime, his heart started to roam, seeking places where he could go to, a place he could call his home. How he longed to find a young land, a land he'd been dreaming of. 'Twas in the spring of his lilac years, he looked for a land to love. And he gathered all his people, the willing and the bold, for their sheep, their pigs, and their cattle, their homes and their lives they sold. In him they found a new home, the land they were dreaming of. And in the spring of the lilac year, they looked to America. They all said goodbye to the ones they loved and sailed.